Hi everyone, my name is Lisa and I'm from PSECU. Credit plays a big role in our lives. It can determine whether we're deemed qualified to borrow money for large purchases, such as cars and homes, whether we're eligible for employment or a promotion, and whether we're able to rent an apartment, among other things. Because credit's so important, we'll discuss ways to build healthy credit that are applicable whether you're establishing credit for the first time or working to maintain, repair, or rebuild it. It's easy to get caught up in the idea of credit cards, especially when you receive offers that boast generous reward programs or are packaged to look especially appealing, displaying a picture of a plane or beach getaway on the advertisement. However, it's important to consider credit cards carefully, as having and using credit cards impacts your credit. Don't apply for every credit card offer you receive. Your credit report shows hard inquiries done on your credit, and that information is available to other potential lenders or creditors. Hard inquiries can lower your score by a few points, and multiple hard inquiries can have a more prominent effect. Soft inquiries don't negatively impact your credit score. In addition, your credit score is impacted by new credit as well as length of credit history. Opening new accounts can impact the average age of your accounts. If you use your credit card without paying it off in full each month, it'll impact the usage ratio that's reflected in your credit score. By only purchasing items you can pay off in full each month, you won't carry a balance on the card, which helps your credit and reduces the amount of interest you'll pay. When considering credit card offers, carefully review the terms and conditions. Make sure you know the annual percentage rate, or APR, and understand how it's calculated. The APR is the interest rate on the loan. The lower the APR, the lower the amount of interest you'll pay. Tip number two is to only purchase items you can pay off in full. There's a common misconception that you must carry a balance on your credit card to build credit, but that isn't the case. You can build credit by using your card for small purchases that you're able to pay off in full each month. By paying off your card in full each month, you can avoid accruing interest. Keep track of your purchases to make sure you can afford to pay your balance each month and aren't overspending. Tip number three is to understand the terms and conditions of your credit card. Low introductory APRs may increase substantially after a fixed period of time. It's important to understand what can change the APR or fees associated with your account. For example, do they change after a set period of time, or are you penalized with a higher APR if you make a late payment? Review all associated fees, like annual fees. When comparing credit cards, the fees associated with the credit card may outweigh the card's benefits. A key term to look for is the annual fee. There may be an annual fee for possessing the card that will be charged to your account. Annual fees can vary greatly between companies. Look for a card that doesn't charge an annual fee. Tip number four is to make all of your payments on time. Making all your payments on time is the best way to build credit. Your payment history makes up 35% of your credit score, and all payments will be reflected in your account status, allowing other creditors or lenders to view your account as being in good standing. Missing payments can have a negative impact on your credit. Any negative information can stay on your credit report for up to 7 years, which is why it's imperative to make your payments on time each month. By ensuring your payments are made on time, you can avoid unnecessary fees, like late payment charges on your account. Tip number five is to monitor your credit report and credit score. Your credit report is a record of your financial history. It includes four main sections: personal information, accounts open or trade lines, public records, and inquiries. To monitor your credit, Take advantage of your free credit report from each of the three credit reporting agencies every year. This will allow you to recognize any discrepancies or inaccuracies and ensure that no accounts are being opened in your name without your knowledge. To obtain a copy of your free credit report, visit www.annualcreditreport.com. If you are a PSECU member, you can monitor your credit score by using PSECU's free credit score service. Any significant changes in your credit score may indicate something has changed, like an account being opened in your name or a missed payment. If you have any questions about this topic, please email us at walletworks@psecu.com. We'd like to hear your feedback on this presentation. Please visit psecu.com/survey to provide feedback. Thank you for listening and have a great day.